Despatch Industries is the expert in thermal process technology. For more than 40 years, Despatch has been the industry's leading provider of carbon fiber manufacturing equipment and process technology solutions. Despatch equipment and technology is used to produce high-quality, low-cost fiber for many industries, including aerospace, wind energy, industrial, automotive, and sports and leisure. Despatch Industries is a reputable single-source provider of integrated carbon fiber production lines from small-volume research scale to large-capacity industrial carbon fiber production. We provide the full line of equipment and a complete service package that includes line installation, commissioning, and optimization. Despatch's complete line solution is brought to life by its integrated process control software system that is vital to the performance of the line. Despatch invented the world's leading carbon fiber oxidation technology, which has become an industry standard. Now, Despatch has reinvented the oxidation oven with revolutionary advancements to its pioneering center-to-ends technology. Oxidation is the most critical process step in the production of carbon fiber. It consumes the most energy, has the largest factory footprint, and is the largest capital investment in a carbon fiber line. Any improvement to this step will have a huge impact on the cost and quality of carbon fiber. Despatch's next-generation split-zone oxidation oven with Novariance technology allows you to aggressively push the oxidation rate, reduce oxidation cycle time, and lower the cost of high-quality oxidized fiber. Split zone control provides two discrete thermal profiles for the upper and lower half of the chamber. Separate plug fans and controls allow you to increase the temperature in the upper half of the oven by several degrees, advancing the rate of oxidation of the fiber. Because each oven is now split into two zones, the number of ovens required to properly oxidize the fiber can potentially be reduced. This results in a needle-moving reduction in CapEx and operating costs. Novariance technology provides extremely uniform airflow across the entire width of the tow band and throughout the process chamber. Patent-pending orifice plate nozzle structures eliminate the side-to-side and directional variance inherent in conventional nozzle designs. Airflow is also directed into the gap between the center supply plenums, which eliminates an area of low to no airflow. Airflow into the gap of the center plenum can be directed as needed to suit the precursor material. The elimination of variance allows you to safely increase the oven temperature, accelerating oxidation without losing control of the exothermic reaction. Improved uniformity and split zone control allow you to push the temperature in the oven, reducing oxidation cycle time by 25% or more. The split-zone oven was designed to dramatically reduce maintenance requirements. A sophisticated pressure balance system minimizes fugitive emissions to the plant, maintains a stable internal process environment, and minimizes energy loss from cold air ingress. Improved heat exchangers in the split-zone oven can drastically reduce silica oxide buildup that can affect uniformity. Any maintenance that is still required can all be done from one side of the oven with zero disturbances to the fiber. Removable nozzles in the supply and return receivers mean you never have to enter the chamber for cleaning. The split zone oven integrates additional energy saving features and productivity improvements. Hybrid heating allows you to operate the oven with low cost gas with the assurance of an electrical backup. Patented adjustable end louvers automatically adjust to significantly reduce heat loss and open for fast and easy threading. Rapid cool down and heat up capability minimizes time to restart production. With these revolutionary design improvements, oxidation will no longer limit process perfection. With reduced variability, the split-zone oxidation oven will deliver higher yields, reduced cycle times, and significant cost savings per kilogram of material output. Despatch offers low-temperature pre-carbonization and high-temperature carbonization furnaces that are manufactured by a long-time industry partner. The unique furnace designs feature a robust, airtight casing with adjustable end seal systems that effectively exclude air with reduced nitrogen consumption. The insulation and heating designs make the furnaces more efficient and energy conscious. Losses to cooling water are minimized, yet the fiber emerges cool from the process. Despatch's surface treatment equipment provides consistent, uniform etching across all fiber filaments and is designed to ensure that, post-etching, all electrolyte solution is efficiently and effectively removed from the fiber prior to drying. The contact dryer weaves the fiber through a series of stainless steel heated rollers that apply direct, uniform heat to the filaments for quick and efficient drying. Fiber exits the dryer with less than 1% moisture content. Despatch's sizing equipment is capable of processing various types of size fluid as required by the customer, and the equipment provides an even distribution of size on the fiber. Recipes and fluid levels are conveniently controlled through the PLC. Size fluid is continuously circulated via a pumped filtration system. The Despatch non-contact recirculated air provides uniform, low-velocity airflow. This drying method maintains uniform amounts of size on the fiber throughout the drying process. The temperature and airflow levels of the dryer are PLC controlled, and the dryer features a filtration system to capture debris. Despatch's material handling equipment includes creels, winders, drive inverters, and rollers. Our winder and creel equipment is sourced through qualified and highly regarded industry vendors. As PAN moves through each of the manufacturing processes to convert to carbon fiber, the control of tension and speed throughout the complete process is critical. Our integrated material handling system is engineered for safe operation and peak performance. Our lines feature clear visibility and easy accessibility to the rolls for clearing any wraps quickly and efficiently. Line speeds and tensions are set in accordance with process specifications and are closely monitored and controlled through the PLC. Despatch's integrated process control software system offers differentiated technology and control functionality not available from any other carbon fiber equipment provider. The software is written by industry experts with more than 15 years of experience writing code for systems specifically designed to run carbon fiber production lines. The system features clear and intuitive HMI display screens, reporting and data logging of all real-time process parameters and variables, a comprehensive alarm system, and full system diagnostics to aid troubleshooting. The control system is capable of isolating each equipment subsystem in the line with dedicated HMI consoles at key stations. The system precisely monitors and controls temperature, speed, ramp rates, liquid solution levels, and many more specific performance metrics. As an integrated solution provider, we are able to install, commission, and optimize your complete carbon fiber line for peak performance. Leading carbon fiber manufacturers rely on Despatch for integration and optimization of the small and large tow production lines required to meet the demands of this rapidly expanding market. They choose Despatch as their low-risk, high-performance equipment provider. Contact Despatch today for more information on our carbon fiber offerings.